Hey guys, Flaming Sheep here, round three. This hand looks fine. I'm not going to mulligan it. I offered the splits. He has not answered. Or she, I guess. Orga Princess. I can only assume is a she, but you never know in this game. So I'm going to assume that there is no splits. Oh, nice. Lots of two drops. Bear City. Like Owl City, but less lame. Azorius. Oh, shit. He arrested nothing. Oh, nice. And the Civic Saver? That's some spiciness. So we got the Guild Mage out. Oh, what was I doing? I was going to put the Electromancer out. Why'd I do that? Oh, well, whatever. Anyways, I was thinking Electromancer because then I get inspiration on turn three, but let's be honest. I've got lots more to play, so I'm not too concerned here. If he doesn't play anything this turn, he will. He has a Vazal Soul. It's kind of annoying for me. I might, I guess Vazal Soul my own guy. I mean, I'm not averse to trading here. I might just swing in. Yeah. I don't see why not. I'm willing to offer the trade just so that my Vazal Soul could go in uninhibited for 4 damage a turn. He is blocking, so he's offering the trade. That's fine. I think that's fair, and then I just Vazal Soul up. So I got my own Vazal Soul here. And the next turn, Civic Saber. And Electromancer, which is a pretty good follow-up play. I kind of wish I played the Electromancer first, then traded Electromancer for the Flyer. He might not have taken it. Ooh. Well, that's not as good for me, I guess. All right, let's see how this works out. I'm willing to trade here for his Sunspire Griffin. It's totally fine with me. I'm not going to be too picky about that because I got more gold, more solid gold coming. Yeah, I think the Guild Mage would have been nice to keep, I have to admit. But what can you do? So he just keeps being down on me, which is sad. Sad panda for me. And he's not running out anytime soon, eh? I guess I'm willing to keep trading while he beats me for 2 every friggin' turn. Ah, doesn't offer the trade. Okay. So the race is on. The race is definitely on, and I will inspirate for 3 next turn. I'll take 4. I go down to 10. There's not much I can do about that. He's got green too. Okay. What does he have for green mana? And how can I detain it next turn? Lux and Smiter. Okay. Well, can't counter that, even if I had the counter. I will draw cards then. Okay, all lands. Sweet. Wow. Sweet. I might offer the trade here, actually. He's not going to go for it, but I'll offer it. I'm happy if he takes it. He doesn't. Okay. Jeez. Okay. Well, detain. Detain's good. It shuts down his smiter, too. And it shuts down his attack, I assume, unless he has like a pump spell. Well, he's got green now, so who knows? But it should slow this down, I would imagine, quite a bit. And then hopefully I draw action from now on. Jeez, come on. Let's be real here. Oh, he's gonna bounce the Goblin Mancer? The Skywatch? Bounce the Skywatch. Oh, okay, I guess, because then he gets in for four. Fair enough, but I think that's not the best move. I mean, it gets me down to six, so that's fine, but I mean, I get to attack in again. Ooh. Hello. Hello, hello, beautiful. What's your name? Yeah, attack again. He's gonna block the Void Wielder, right? Nope, he's blocking with nothing. Detain locks in Smiter again. Oh, play land. Don't forget that. Might have. I mean, this is very close, but I can definitely see myself having this. Like Hypersonic Dragon out of nowhere. He's not gonna see that coming. Oh, he's got something big. What is that? A Rune Wing. Ah, the Rune Wing's annoying. I admit. Is he gonna attack? Doesn't attack. So I think I'm on the blocks two now. Oh, Staticaster's really good. Staticaster's really good. Okay, let me think about this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. So, I want to. What do I want to do here? Play this. Do I run in with the Goblin Mancer? Because I can kill this guy, block this guy with the Staticaster. So, let me think. Okay. Kill this guy, block this guy. So these guys are out of the picture. I can. How much damage can I take? So if I attack with, I need to block one more guy, so this guy. So maybe I run in the air. It seems very risky, but on the other hand, I'm not winning if I don't attack. Let's say I attack with both flyers. He can deal 4 damage. Kill, block. Kill and block kill. He's at one card. Let's do it. If he has a pump, I can actually kill his Tower Drake too. So let's say he uses up his white mana to pump this or something like that. So he double blocks that. Doesn't single blocks, doesn't block. Okay. Trade 2 for 1, or I guess it's a 1 for 1. If he pumps, that'd be pretty sweet, but he doesn't. I'm actually relatively happy with that because I want, yeah. Yeah. Yes. So he attacks with everything? Block, block. kill that guy. Yep. And if he doesn't have anything to block, he's dead on board with 5 toughness, unless he has the fog. But he's only left with a 1 toughness guy, or 1 power guy, so... Oh, Supreme Verdict. Wow. Okay, didn't see that one coming. Alright, well, I mean, we're at parity, so... Is it even worth it? I guess for the... I guess it's worth it because, yeah, if I have a Street Spasm, I will want lands. Ooh, the Pegasus. That's annoying. Frig. Okay. Explosive Impact off the top. Or land off the top. That's annoying as hell. Go down to 5. This is a surprisingly close game. I don't like it. I have chances to draw Explosive Impact off the top. Explosive Impact off the top. Wow, like a champ. Alright. Does he have the counterspell? Alright. Woo! Sandbagging his wrath, so I have to remember not to overcommit versus his wrath. The counterspells are good. Soulsworn Spirits, maybe? No. I'm pretty happy with what I have here. I don't see anything being really bad. The spells are good. Yeah, this is fine. So I definitely mise that. Ooh, this is a good hand. No mulls. Getting flooded is not my plan, though, so I kind of hope that doesn't happen again. Just saying. Just saying. Pegasus, less good against my Frostburn Weird. Okay, Staticaster. I mean, Guildmage. Do I want the Guildmage, or do I want the Frostburn Weird? Frostburn Weird, right? Jeez, I don't even know. Well... Let's do this. Nope, can't play it that way. Turn 3, Nivix. Turn 4, Inspiration. Or turn 8, Double Inspiration. Probably not, though. Okay, attacks. And plays what? Keening Apparition. Ooh, Hypersonic is sweet. I like that. I very much like that. I think I attack in here. Do I? Sure. Yeah. No matter what, I deal 2 damage, right? And then the Nivix comes down. So I'm definitely curving out. Turn 4 Inspiration, turn 5 Hypersonic Dragon. I feel pretty good about that, actually. Arrester. Okay. On the Frostburn Weird, I assume? On the Guildmage. Okay. Sure. That's fine. Take 3. I just actually chill back here. Yeah. Because I am not the beatdown at the moment. One could argue that I'm very much not the beatdown. And to swing in for 1 so I can inspiration is not great. To swing in for 4 Not awesome either. Yeah, okay, so that slows down the ground quite a bit. So again, I have to remember that he has a Wrath of God possibly in his hand. Spire Thug. So as long as I stay almost similar in lands to him, I'm in a good position. So I think I will get a hasty dragon out. Can't counter the Wrath of God anyways, so... So if he wraths, so be it. Because he's definitely 2-for-1-ing himself, kind of, or I guess 5-for-3-ing himself. He's down 2 cards, that's for sure. In this situation, sure, attack for 3. And then I sit on Counterspell with loot up. Lox and Smiter, ooh, that guy's big. But very tradable. So I attack in here. I don't see a reason not to. And I've got Counterspell mana up, so can't complain about that. Just make sure I don't do something stupid like try to counter Supreme Verdict, and I'm okay. I actually will just counter that. I think that's totally a fair thing to do. Probably trade weird for this here, because I can use Splatter Thug as a 2/2 for Striker that can block. That's pretty strong, I think. Wow, 2 Dramatic Rescues, okay. I guess, wow, yeah. I think I trade, right? Well, 4, 6, 8, 9. Yeah, I got a trade here. And I will. Oh, Essence Backlash. So I go to 3. I'm going to keep the Hypersonic guy back, obviously. He's got no cards in hand. I've got an Explosive Impact, which is nice. So really, the play is what? Explosive Impact, leave this guy as a blocker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fortunately, I can't do both. I mean, I'd like to have... Shit. Thug and Weird, I guess, is the way to play it. So, Thug, which is going to be a 2/2 for Striker, yes. And the Weird? Just... Oh shit, why'd I give him... Well, that was dumb. That was just dumb. I'm glad I gave him Unleash. That was stupid. Okay, so counter spells. What ones are not as great? He's got a lot of can't be countered stuff. He does have the bounce cards, which I don't like. I want to stop. Downsize against him? I think this is fine. I'll play first. This hand is one mountain and it's good. No mountains and it's bad. One mountain and it's good. I'm going to go for it. I got a few turns, I think. Let's believe. Believe in the heart of the cards. When has that ever turned me astray? I totally could have lived there. That's unfortunate that I accidentally clicked on... Ooh, that's not good. I might just suck out this last game. Dumb. Sometimes I just find I don't know what I'm doing when I'm with my concentration. People argue it's a lot harder when you're drafting and talking, like making a video. Mountain like a champ. So here I think I Splatter Thug, right? And I think I do unleash on purpose. I am the beatdown right now. And next turn I have Spasm and Backlash up, so pretty good. Nice, so I'm glad I did unleash it, because that's pretty terrible. Double Backlash? Oh, I can live off Backlash forever. That's sweet. This is a sweet hand, here. Because I've got a real threat on the board, and I can Backlash turn after turn, so... his 4-drop hopefully is a dude that I can counter and not this friggin' Smiter again. Smiter makes me very sad pants. But I mean, I can still shoot Spasm it, so it's not end of the world. Don't have the Smiter. Sweet. Snap cancel that. That's sweet. I mean, I think this hand is pretty good with the double Backlash. Like, I don't want to get too cocky here, but... But Splatter Thug on offense plus double Backlash is strong. Plus, I got an Explosive Impact, a Street Spasm, and a Skywatch. Like, I have great late turn plays. Yeah. I'm just wrecking his hand right now. Like completely wrecking it. I would even argue Nah, I can definitely detain something better next turn while still keeping up mana or, you know. Like, I'm firmly in control this game, I would say. He's gonna block? I mean, why else would he keep his guy back, right? Sure, let's trade. Not trade, actually. Yeah, firmly in control this game. I detain his next guy. Or I can Explosive Impact it. Like, I've got a lot of options here. Or Street Spasm something. Sure. Tower Drake. I can enact an Injunction if I want to. I think I'm just gonna run in, right? Like, yeah, no, he's Spurious Skywatch. I mean, the only thing I'm worried about is the Wrath, right? Yeah, I mean, I think I hold back. I'm worried about the Wrath enough that I'm willing to just... If he's trying to sandbag his Wrath, screw it. Okay, that's fine. Gives him a little leeway. I'll probably just drop Skywatch next turn then. Sure. What's he got? and Selesnya Guildmage. So Guildmage is dying for sure. Unfortunately, I can't. I mean, if these guys didn't fly, it'd be amazing, but they do, so. So definitely killing that guy. Did I slow roll too much? Playing around the wrath, right? Like, I. Hand is powerful. I don't need to. Like, I kind of want to save the impact so I can just kill. I can just kill him, you know? Yeah, I definitely want to just take him down to 5 and kill him. He's at 10, which is a pretty... Ugh. Alright. Probably gonna kill that then, right? Wait, cancel. So if I go 1, 2, 3... I have 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can't do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Impact is taking him out. And I'm swinging in again. I guess in theory I could have waited with the Splire... Street Spasm, wasted a turn, and then answered it when he tried to put Knightly Valor on something. That'd be nice, but... Alas, it's not like that. So I inaction Injunction his Tower Drake, I guess. Or Vazal Soul. Tower Drake, Vazal Soul, Tower Drake, Vazal Soul, Tower Drake, Vazal Soul. So I'm going to action Injunction this guy, right? And then attack in. If he has a trick, I can respond with Staticaster to kill it. If he has some sort of weird pump spell for 2. If he has Giant Growth, I'm kind of screwed, but... Really? Okay. Well, that slows things down, doesn't it? Very annoying. Don't get to draw my card either. So I think what that means is I Zorius Q rune here, and then Splatter Thug and pass turn. Best laid plans, right? And then I've got a couple of flyers. I got a Staticaster that can come out at instant speed and deal some damage. I think I'm still in an okay position. I mean, this dodges Wrath, which is pretty sweet. All right, Orga Princess, what you got? What you got? I've got island. No, I'm not going to attack with the Azorius Kirin. I will attack with these guys, though, I think. Again, kind of opening myself up to a Wrath, but if he Wraths, I got Azorius Kirin here. Double blocks, yeah. Okay. No, we kill this guy first. He's got pump it once. Sure. Yeah, I'm willing to trade it. Whatever. If he plays something at end of turn... Okay, I was going to say, if he plays something at end of turn, I can kill his Drake off. He doesn't, though. Dispel. That's a good one. So now the question is, do I just run in here? He can pump it to 1, 2, 3. So he can be a 4 toughness guy. And then I just Stagcaster him, right? If he has a pump spell, I have Dispel. Sure. 2. Okay. And he loses his Drake. And I have Dispel back up. And I have an Azorius Kirin if he Wraths me. So this should be okay. I mean, yeah. Saw that one coming. Surprise, surprise. And that's why I didn't activate my key rune. Or try to... Ooh. Drake Skymark, though. Sure. I'm willing to do that for a turn. Holding a counter would be nice at this point, but I think I'm okay to not. Again, removal. Trastani's gets dispelled. Anything with 2 toughness is screwed. Inspiration is good, too. Nope, cancel. That's not what I want to do. I want to swing in for 5. He's got a instance of some sorts. Gonna get dispelled. Sorry, dude. That's getting dispelled. I can't think of a better dispel target than that. Yep. And I've got mana up for inspiration. Hooray. And he's dead on board, I think. Should have split packs with me. Should have split packs. And Electromancer. And another land. Jeez. Alright. What's he got? The Fog? Or he just wants me to play it out? Dramatic Rescue? Another Trastani's? Cyclonic Rift. Okay. Oh, nice. Good for him. Well, I've got another land I can drop, which is convenient, so I can drop my rock. So he lives for 1 turn and then dies. Maybe. Pegasus, not going to be enough. probably not going to be enough. And I'm drawing nothing but lands now. Really sandbagging them. What else? What other tricks can he have? He's got Dramatic Rescue. Jeez. All right. Oh, all right. He doesn't have two. If he has two Wrath of Gods, I mean, good for him. I don't think he does. So. Okay. Sweet. All right. I got there. Thanks for watching. See you on the other side.